This video looks at the dry needling technique for the medial quadriceps muscle, the vastus medialis. The trigger points in vastus medialis refer pain to the anterior medial aspect of the thigh and medial aspect of the knee. The teardrop-shaped vastus medialis muscle belly can be identified through knee extension and palpation. The inferior trigger point 1 should be located in the centre of the lower part of the muscle belly. The needle can be inserted at a 90 degree angle into the trigger point taut band.